thoughts or a message that you want to send, go to CNN.com/Robin. You can email. It's all hooked up right there. You can Facebook us. It'll tell you where. And you can tweet me directly at Robin Mead on Twitter. A Detroit driver got a huge scare when two huge tanks fell off a truck and crushed the... Here they call him Super Mario. All right, Brett Favre has a new problem. No, not of that kind. His elbow, and now he could miss the first game since 1992. Pray tell, what was going on in 1992?
Well, let me put it into perspective. The last time he missed a game, Miley Cyrus had not even been born yet. And her father, Billy... I react the same way constantly. I know exactly how he feels.
Try the Browns. Anyway, thank you. There is a big surprise coming out of that new movie about Facebook. How the social network is changing people's opinion about the social network. It's the extent of his dancing.
That's it. Okay. That's it.
Illegal immigrants will no longer be allowed to go to Georgia's most popular public universities. Now, the state's board of... Well, the regents say that this really isn't a huge issue, that the five schools only had 27 undocumented students this year. A father finally had the chance to meet the woman who coached him through helping his wife to... All right, well, the dispatcher's name is Lily, and they named their daughter Lila. What about the mother? Anybody congratulate the mother?
Yeah, she was just
giving birth in the bathroom?
Nah, she was just there.
All right. Morning, sunshine. It is 9 o'clock Eastern. I know West Coast, you're up way earlier than that. I'm Robin Mead. Here's what's going on. What a wonderful morning. And Brian, they could face some really serious mental scars that might bubble up to the surface when they least expect it. I was really fascinated yesterday listening to a minor in the States describe how months after an accident here, he is still dealing with the emotional stress.
Right, Robin, that was Stanley Stewart. He was...
Hispanic people live longer than white and black people in the United States. Now, that's according to 2006 data from death certificates. For example, Hispanic men live an average of 9 years longer than black men and 2 years longer than white men. A Hispanic health official said that Hispanics may live longer, but they suffer from more diseases. Did you realize that one of the Chilean miners was already a well-known celeb in his country before this accident? Well, now, Rafer has more on who he is.
And you know what? Now you're talking about making the movie. I think Antonio Banderas should play this guy.
Oh, I love him. The BP oil spill could take all winter in some areas. Teams are looking at more than 500 miles of beaches along the Gulf. Now, the federal coordinator says that some beaches could be quickly cleaned up. Others, though, would need months of work. The NOAA says that out of the thousands of seafood samples, though, not one has tested positive for oil or dispersants. A longtime Hollywood couple is calling it quits. So what's behind the breakup of David Arquette and Courtney Cox? AJ Hammer and Showbiz, they're talking about that. There's mixed reaction, by the way. Some people are saying, I don't know if that child should be that upset, but come on. All right, police trying to talk a man out of jumping off a building got some help from a Grammy Award-winning rapper. All right, you can expect to learn a lot more about the minors rescued in Chile. They're safe now, but they're sure to be booked TV and movie deals. Well, one man's story is already getting a lot of attention. Jeannie Mo says he didn't know if it would be his wife or his mistress showing up at the rescue for Mario, too. You know, we're getting a better idea of how hard it is for new college grads in the economy. Find out how much...